So we manage the patients as a referral pain of the knee joint. Another scenario where patients come to me as knee pain, lumbar sacral spine normal, and knee MRI normal. Rheumatologists say nothing belongs to me. I trace and scan and tracking all the quadriceps muscles and the medial and the anterior aspects. I found there is a pectineus muscle here with big hematoma, compress the adductors, the compartment of the medial aspect of the thigh with the infarctant of obturator nerve. So I went to the obturator nerve, revisit, the pain subsided.